hydrogen gas. And as a result of this fusion, you get a lot of energy from a little mass. A star begins as a cloud of gas, which contracts as it gathers mass, and when it is sufficiently